All right, guys, so right towards Russ. Been a minute since I've been here. Well, a couple days. Let's see what they got. I'm looking for that Game of Thrones Dorbs, the glow in the dark, Melisandre. And then I'm also looking for any chases. Oh, damn. Oh, yeah. Let's go see what they got.
Hello, it's Lion Kings. Had nothing in the back, so. About to go through all this. Nothing new here. Some stuff. Still got these here. Nothing new. Toys R Us is always dry, man.
Alright, guys. Nothing at Toys R Us, so we're headed to the mall. They're about to get the shipment in for the day, so hopefully we can find something.
Hey, bro. They got these Overwatch Pops. I don't know if you need them or not. Let me know. Also got these Destiny Zer. This looks pretty cool. Let's see what else I got.
Day two. All right, guys. So, GameStop called as we were like getting off the freeway, saying that my pre-orders were here. So, I ended up picking up my pre-orders. I got Carrie. They had Annabelle, but I can pick her up. But Carrie.
I'm not Carrie.
You like Carrie?
Yeah.
You don't even know what Carrie is, girl. Then I got Tiffany Chase. Now we're about to go see if anything at Barnes & Noble. Unless these kids, well, I know these kids are getting a little hectic, so this is probably it.
Day two.
All right, see if they have these horror pops at this Walgreens. Oh, some more right here. All right, let's see what they got. Nothing I need. Let's see what they got here. Whole lot of nothing. No Star Wars. Alright, so nothing there as you can see. Sucks. On to the next Walgreens. See what they got.
Rescues.
That's all they got. Shit. Already looking like there's nothing.
Yo, you guys ever go to Target early in the morning and it be already packed? It's already packed, bro. It's like 70 cars here at Target. Who comes to Target this early besides me? Four pops. I don't know.
Day three.
Oh my gosh, they're finally here. No chases though.
Yo, that was pretty clutch. Went in there not even thinking I was going to find anything, but talked to the guy. He said that they put them out because they don't have enough room in their back stock room. So, yeah, pretty stoked. Some of these are damaged, but got the Sally, see the Sally, flocked, and glow to dark. Traded one of these because of damage. Got a second one's damaged crease right there. But they only had two, and then they only had one of these. Behemoth. So.
Pat!
Huh? Not yet.
Alright, guys, so we're at Walmart right now. Looking at these Legos. I really want these Legos right here.
Yeah, so does Delilah. Let me show you guys what I'm talking about. So I really want that Millennium Falcon. I had it when I was a kid, the Steelix, where you put it together, the metal pieces, but it's $120. Huh? Yeah, I was a kid. But I might pick up one of these other ones. Put it together. What do you guys think? Let me know down in the comments below what you guys think. Would you guys like watching that? Like a time lapse of me putting these Legos together? Or what? What do we have here? Alright guys, so here's the package. I got two today. So let's see what we got. Don't forget, a few more days left for the other Batman giveaway. So yeah. And already can tell, no bubble wrap. Alright. Oh man. Boo. Both regular. Oh, that's damage. That's going back. Yeah. These are both going back. These are both damaged. Well, guys. Sucks. Oh, well. We'll try it out there. I'm gonna go ahead and stop while I'm ahead. No more of these Batman robots. Just don't, no luck, man. Hopefully I can find it in the wild, though, when I go hunting and stuff. So, yeah. Sorry about the short video, though, guys. At least I did get these. So. Did get this guy, Carrie. You know, she's awesome. Back artwork is pretty sick. Yep. And then, also got this at GameStop. Hopefully, and get another one. Got more pre-orders, so. Look at the box art, it's pretty cool though. Look at that box art. That's pretty sick. But this is pretty cool. Alright guys, I gotta go. About to go bowling in a little bit. So, gotta get ready. Cause you know we serious about the bowling here. So, catch y'all later. Peace.
Wasn't here. Somebody to cop this. Decisions. Might go with the 40th and then the Emperor pack.